Oh, was yes, the man, and after coming all this way. This is a volume of incantation. It's good to see your enthusiasm. Indeed, I will happily take it off your hands.
Thank you. Taffy, you...
I have good tidings for you.
Have you noticed the rare flowers?
I asked the villagers if you...
And they said you'd be very welcome.
Go on, Kaz.
Who knows? They might be of some use.
Say, Kaz, he used to live here with us, but then he left to be a champion.
I asked to go with him, but he said,
the path of champions must be trod alone.
So heroic, right?
I miss him, though. If you see him, you should ask him to teach you how to fight, Kaz. He's big and tough and strong. Uncle Alexander said he won't be back again.
My home is of the past.
I suppose that's part of being a warrior.
So, I'm actually a warrior Jar as well. One day, I'll be just like Uncle Alexander. Then I'll have to leave the village to become a champion.
Uncle Alexander...
My home...
I suppose that's...
Ah, hello again.
Do you know what a poacher is, Kaz? They hunt us, smash us, and then take us away. This village is kept secret, so I think we're safe here.
But you should be careful if you ever meet one of them, Kaz.
I hope Uncle Alexander beats them all up first.
Those awful poachers. those awful
You've completed your task.
I am pleased. Now you are a recusant true, and a full-fledged member of the Volcano Manor. This is your reward, as promised. Never forget that the recusant fights to tread the path of the way is tainted. But for this very reason, it is the true path to valor. Now you are a recusant true. I am pleased. Now you are a recusant. I am pleased.
So, you've bloodied your sword.
Then I shall introduce myself.
Venal. Recusants have particular battle arts, styled to our methods of slaughter. Why not add some to your repertoire? You've come to understand?
To take power and make
the recusant must hunt his own kind. To raise the flag of revolt against this sanctified pillaging, we recusants must become the most wretched of predators.
All you can do is laugh. Well.
Strange sounds, something beyond the walls. Like, breathe. Oh, fie, what? It just is impossible. I must be tired. Sometimes, like, breathe. Oh.
You're still alive.
But if you complete the request, relax. We're all...
Go on.
Hello again. Cheers for that. Hello again. Welcome to... You hunted down Tragoth? Are you certain? No, it's quite all right. Fine work indeed. I'll give Tanith the news. Have some rest, by all means.
I see you've performed here as your usual. Now, perhaps the time is of the true ruler of this manor. Lord Rykard. The Erd Tree blessed the Tarnished with grace, but it was all too meager in the face of the enormity of their task. The Tarnished were forced to scavenge, squabbling for crumbs, like the Shardbearers vying for power in the wake of the Shattering. Our Lord, indignant, has refused to scurry about, fighting over what miserly scraps they allow us. If the Erd Tree, and indeed the very gods, would debase us so, then we are willing to raise the banner of resistance, even if it means heresy. We at the Volcano Manor, under Lord Rykard, have sworn no rest until it is done. If you follow this heroic path, one day the Lord will see you. The Lord's visits with our champions are always a spectacle. It cannot come a day too soon. If you follow this, it cannot... If you follow, it cannot...
Look at you. I knew you had it in you. Take this. A special invitation to hunt some of the first Tarnished who sat at the Round Table Hold. If you should accept, I'll next see you on the field of battle. You're still alive? Well.
I'm terribly sorry, but would you mind? I haven't achieved anything, even though I've dirtied my hands. I'm still yet to achieve anything. Perhaps I am a fool after all. No, it's worse than that. As things stand, I've given up on the path of revenge and sullied the name of my house. What an easy mark I must have been. How did it take me so long to realize, honestly? There's just no end to my foolishness, is there? Perhaps I am a fool now. It's worse than that. As things stand, I've given what an easy mark I must have.
Brave Tarnished, what is your business here? I'm afraid this is not a guest room. What's that peculiar look upon your face? Goodness, am I still a serpent? Oh, how dreadful. How dreadful indeed. Oh, forgive my distress. I ought to be thanking you for treating me as usual, despite this appearance. Brave Tarnished, this is my true form. My real name is Zarius. Please forgive the deception. Do understand? This duplicity is my own doing. Lady Tanith speaks no falsehoods. And the Volcano Manor is just as it seems. Lady Tanith is my mother. I am told I was born by the grace of a glorious king. That my mother cherishes this form I inhabit. I am proud of what I am. But people are cruel. If they saw my true form, they wouldn't speak to me. And so I assume a guise when seeking new recruits. But you are not like the rest. My serpentine form and the name Zarius were secrets known only to Lady Tanith and I. Now I share the secrets with you as well. Please keep them safe from anyone else. My serpentine were secrets. Now I share the... Please keep them...
Just as my noble brother says, I'm a complete fool. I can't believe I thought I could become a champion. Perhaps I am a fool after all. No, it's worse than that. As things stand, I've given up on the path of revenge and sullied the name of my house. What an easy mark I must have been. Perhaps I know what an easy mark I must have been.
You're still alive. Well.
Forgive me. My mind never ceases to churn of late. Well, I know I can trust you. I saw something slithering in the pitch black of night. It entered the room next to this one. And never came out. If I'm not mistaken, it took the form of a serpent, just like me. Does the Volcano Manor hide some secret that Lady Tanith has kept from me? I realize that I shouldn't impose, but if you discover anything, would you please share? So there was a secret after all. Oh my, Lady Tanith, my own mother, has deceived me. Was I not born by the grace of a king? Lady Tanith, was I not born by the...
Sharper than you seem, aren't you? I was just holding on to it for you, you know. Here you go. The reward for hunting Tragoth. All yours. Cheers for that.
Forgot something on your shopping list?
No, no trouble to me.
Cheers for that.
If you follow this, it cannot...